Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Mangalorean Taste Buds by Asha. Today I'll show you how I make squids masala fry. This is a very spicy dish. This is used as a side dish with plain steamed rice and dal. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe. If you like this recipe, do give a thumbs up. Click the like button, share it with family and friends. So let's get started. This is around 400 grams of squids. I have cleaned it, cut it into rings. You can chop it into cubes also. Salt as per taste, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder. Mix it well and marinate the squids for some time, at least for a minimum of 1/2 hour. Let it rest for some time, but if you are in a hurry, you can just do it directly. This gives better results. This is the marinated squids. I've taken one onion, chopped lengthwise. Take a pan, add around 2 teaspoons of coconut oil. Since this is a traditional Mangalorean dish, I have added coconut oil. Add around 1/2 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Fry well till the onions are soft. Add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of coriander seeds powder. Mix and fry well. See that you don't burn the spices. Otherwise, the taste will change. Add around 1/4 teaspoon of pepper powder. And the chili powder. Here I have used the spicy chili powder as well as the Kashmiri chili powder to give a nice color. Fry well till the masalas are well fried. See that you don't burn the masala. The flame should be on very low. Once the onion and the masalas are fried well, add in a little water if you feel the masala is drying, around 1 teaspoon. Add salt as per taste. Remember, the squids also have salt in them. Add the marinated squids. Mix well. Toss it nicely. And then you can add around 2 to 3 tablespoons of water so that the squids cook well with the masala. Cover the pan and cook till the squids are done. This takes around 5 to 7 minutes. Don't overcook them, they'll become too rubbery otherwise. This is tamarind water and add a few curry leaves. Tamarind water around 2 tablespoons. This brings out the taste. If you don't like the taste of tamarind, you can add tomato also. But tamarind brings out the good taste. Mix well and now let it cook till it is dried. Now this is cooked. This is quite spicy and goes well with rice. I hope you like this recipe of mine. Do give it a try. I'm sure you will like it. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And do not forget to click the bell icon to get notified as and when I upload a new recipe. The list of ingredients is given in the description box below. Till we meet again, check out my other recipes at Mangalorean Taste Buds by Asha. Bye, see you soon with another interesting recipe.